It was the most growth-provoking journey that I was unsure that I wanted to take, but I'm so happy that I took it. I work at Alcohol and Substance Abuse Programs. I'm the clinical director. I work also on foster care and adoption, and I train foster and adoptive parents to be really amazing resources to children and families. I supervise interns that are marriage family therapists. It is a fast-paced environment and involved, and we do individual sessions, we do family sessions. You know, we've got their loved one, and their loved one is usually struggling and having some major challenges, so it's me being able to understand those challenges and give of myself in a way that says, I get where you are. My passion and my drive comes from being raised in a family of givers and carers and individuals that really give back. Coming into the Pacific Oaks environment, one of the things that I was able to learn was if a family can't relate to the professional walking through the door, then you don't get anywhere. We want people to feel embraced and supported. And the only way to do that is to show up as a person first and a professional second. Being my son's mom is probably the most awesome job ever. Part of why I do what I do is to show him that he never has to quit and that he can have whatever he wants, allowing him to really just be creative and to have some time and the opportunity to explore, you know, just the world. I know every single day that if I give my all and I do everything and exhaust all the possibilities that I have in front of me, and if I can answer the question of did I do my best work with absolutely, then I've done enough. You don't have to go the one path. You can take multiple paths and get to wherever it is that you want to get to in life. Being able to find my career and find what I'm really good at and what I'm passionate about, you know, it's the transcendence piece of being able to give those things back. You're making connections in ways that you might have never thought possible.